Can't hurt to look. Let's take a look, shall we?
Thank you. Right now, we gotta get the hell out of there. Do exactly as I say, okay? You're gonna have to trust me. First, you need to get hold of a weapon. Search in the maintenance storage room by the end of the corridor. I would move if I were you. Now.
I love surprises.
Lifeguard said no. You heard what he said. Do you hear what's going on out there? You want what you saw here?
I'm doing it.
No!
Didn't I bloody tell you?
Now stop! Wait!
Hey! Can you hear me? Do you understand what I'm saying? Nod your head! Nod your bloody head!
I ain't asking you again.
Oh, thank God.
I'm a doctor, not a bloody executioner.
Sweet man. Jesus. Do you know how close we came to bashing your head in?
Fuck, I should have never listened to Sinamoi.
There, are you nuts?
You're not gonna help him. Get the hell out of the way.
You at least have a weapon? You need to find a weapon.
Why won't anyone do anything? Don't let him die!
All right. This is fucking crazy. On three. One, two, fucking three!
That's the last one? Okay then. Thanks, mates.
Can you hear me? Shit. Hello?
We were just attacked. Listen, your friend from the hotel's awake. You were right about him being immune to this thing. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have made it. Maybe now we can hold out until help arrives.
There is no help. This thing can't be stopped. I saw how it took my life.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you. I can arrange for transportation. Air, by sea, but first you need to get here. To me.
I have a second injured here, mate. They're crazy with fear. Tell me where you are. Where are you? You there, mate? Hello? Hello? Oh, God damn it. We didn't think you were gonna make it.
No thanks.
Not bad.
We didn't think you were gonna... Name's John Sinamoi. I'm the head lifeguard here. The voice on the radio told me you were in trouble at the hotel. Said you were resistant to whatever this is. I didn't believe it. But then I found you and I saw the bite marks. You got no symptoms, but... those aren't love bites, are they? Look, I don't know who you are or how you know that guy on the radio. But he's our only connection with the outside world. We keep losing the bloody signal. We have a monsoon coming. So here's the thing. We need to move everybody to the main lifeguard station. There's an ambulance there and more equipment and a stronger radio with an antenna. Not to ask, but we can't do this without you. Will you help me?
How can I say no?
Good. First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate. Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in bungalow 11, by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune, but I don't mean you can't die.
This is the end of days. Judgment Day.
It's always worth taking a look.
Oh!
bugger bitch bum! Bloody hell!
Oh, God. Oh, God. My wife. My dad. Oh, fuck, my own fucking brother. Jesus Christ! What else could I do? Let him kill me? Why are you looking at me like that? What the fuck do you want from me? I had no choice! Oh, God. Oh, God.
This is Roger Howard on a special assignment on the island of Banoi. I'm investigating illegal logging and clear-cutting that's not only damaging the ecosystem here, but costing the people of Banoi billions. I've been told that my life might be in danger as those behind this illegal activity will stop at nothing to protect their criminal enterprise. As a precaution, I will be leaving a trail of recordings
over there.
That if something were to happen to me, the truth would still be told. I'm leaving now to meet with an informant who I believe could rip the lid off of this investigation.
I told you to stay away. Why wouldn't you listen to me?
Time to die, mate!
Thank you.
is bloody tiring!
It's bloody beautiful, isn't it?
You're immune to this,
no,
but you did it? All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it.
I didn't see you out there.
We need to move. Okay, ready to go out there again? I need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can you do that for me?
Sure.
Take the beach. It's the shortest way. We'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio inside. Signal us when it's clear, and we'll follow you.
This is the end of the
Fuck, I should have never listened to Sinamoi.
Why the hell did I stay here with Sinamoi? I should have listened to Maggie and left with James and the others. They probably found a way off the island by now. Maybe there's still time to find them. If you're out there and you see Maggie and the others, could you let me know where they are?
Okay, no worries.
Thanks. I'll be here. Because, I mean, you know, where the hell else am I gonna go?
Weapons all worn out.
Yeah.
you ugly bugger!
Jesus Christ, if you hadn't come along.
You want to come with me? I'm gathering any supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe you'll find something that'll come in handy.
There's a table in sight. You
can maybe I'll find something useful.
Take whatever you want. I have to get some rest. I'll rest up and then head out to meet my wife. I would have died out there without you.
Bloody hell! And just keep getting better.
jiggered.
Shall we?
Mayday, mayday. This is Oceanic Flight 1012. All engines are out. Repeat, all engines are out. Ground control, do you read? We're making an emergency landing north of the
Somebody throw me a weapon.
Oceanic Flight 1012. All engines are out. Repeat, all engines are out. Ground control, do you read? We're making an emergency landing north of the city in the jungle. To all stations, I repeat.
Thank you.